The animal rights movement has launched an assault against the use of animals in medical research. That concerns me. When I was born, there was no vaccine for polio, no antibiotics, no way to treat diabetes or heart disease. As a result, our life expectancy was just 52 years. Today, thanks to animal-based research, that figure is more than 72 years, which means that even those against animal research will live to protest at least 20 years longer.